Hector, if I had a dollar for every time someone bumped their head on this speed bag, how much money would I have at the end of the day? I bumped on my head on it 3 times already.
I've seen a lot of people already. I've done it.
They need to put a sign.
Where you came in, like a highlighter cutter. Construction worms.
Or relocate it to a corner.
You know what? Have one of those things that sit up and down.
Yeah, but
you look to use it and put them down and then put them down.
That's not possible right now. I see. There's just 1, 2, 3. You know what would help? They should put a cone.
Around it.
No, a cone, like in a car accident, like.
Cone it off all the way right here?
I think so. Yeah, that's a good idea. Some of the best body shots in boxing, Vergil Ortiz. He can hurt you upstairs or downstairs. You pick. It hurts more to the body, actually. People don't realize it, but I've seen fighters, they get shut down. It's like someone turns off all the lights.
Yep.
Well, upstairs, you could take it, but not from Vergil, either way. I would think boots hits hard. I mean, 27 knockouts in 29 fights. Ryan hits hard, I would think, too.
Yeah, Ryan.
Bitter Baev, obviously.
Oh, yeah. He's...
Benavidez. Canelo.
I think Benavidez is pretty
solid. Canelo, for sure.
Stens. A lot of people tell me he's very heavy-handed. Look at his opponents after the fight. They look like he got hit by a train. I don't know, maybe.
Logan hits pretty good.
Jake.
Nah.
Jake put Nate Robinson down and he put Tyron Woodley down.
Logan. Is this decent for a beginner?
I think Gervonta Davis hits hard. I think Vergil Ortiz hits hard.
Wilder,
of course. Andy Ruiz. What about him and King Kong? Who wins?
That's going to be a good fight. I don't know. I think that's a 50-50 fight.
The fans are the winners.
King Kong's very good. He's old.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.